The toilets are here. And then the rest of the school will be built here.
Yep.
And then what am I look? What are we seeing now?
This other part is the garden.
Okay.
You have a lot of plants here.
Yes.
Of different varieties.
Yes.
We have cashew. We have mango. We have oranges. We have moringa. You have pawpaw. You know, all everything was planted here. So this the school chairman, Mr. Musa Mbalo, is the one who spearheaded this.
Great.
He told every child to commit a plant.
So every child in the senior school.
Every child in the senior secondary school transplanted one plant.
Transplanted one plant.
And he said, this plant is your ornament.
Okay.
This plant, when it survives, you can always beat your chest and say, when I was in school,
uh-huh,
I was the one who planted this.
Yes.
So every other year, every child will have to plant one tree.
Yes.
So that you know, by the time they reach grade 12, everybody will have three plants.
Oh.
That's the idea. That's the idea.
That's great.
Because we have realized that, you know, if we have been getting support outside,
yes,
there'll come a time when people are supporting us might be tired of giving us. But oh, this, when we have these trees.
Never, but yes, okay.
If we have these trees, I'm sure in the long run, we should be able to take care of ourselves.
Okay.
That's the idea.
Okay.
Yep.
Great.